Yeah, it's Rem. Okay. Rem's the Lucas. What are you doing? You thought I would punish that? I know you can't punish it. Come here. Dumper is a pretty obvious option, huh? I erred the wrong way. Woo! What a forward air. He's not dead! You're still not dead. I try to air to get rid of that. Dang it. What the frick? Hang on, hang on. There we go. I know what we try to do. I don't know. Good parry. That was not what I wanted. Rolling? I didn't mean to do that. I'm on the roll away because I knew he was going to go for grab. Oh my. Okay, that was a bad first game. I don't think I was playing like I was playing a Lucas. I had a lot of PK fires for no reason. I need my actual Nightcore mix. Approaching me. Do not grab this guy. He's way too fast. That was not an up tilt. He's not dead? What the frick? Why is Luka so heavy? Alright, let's do this. Ready? I guess shielding wasn't fast enough. Now, go away. I should have nerded. I focused too hard on trying to get it back air. Really? Game 3. Web JP would be a lot better practice. That was not an up smash. I purposely didn't get hit by it so I can do this. Did you see that arrow go right through him? Alright, I was fair. jump. Got him. Got him. Nope. That's not what I wanted. That's fair. He caught me jumping. You think I'm gonna roll in? What a down smash. Alright, we're in this game. He has an unorthodox Lucas style. I missed it. No. He's just trying to mash on me. I'm purposely gonna get hit by this so I can do this. And I'm dead. Yeah. If Lucas has you off stage, you're pretty much dead. He definitely plays very different from WebJP. Or I just know WebJP's style. I think it's just more that. Let me restart the song. I spot that after a lot of things, huh? And jump. I feel comfortable like that. Can I tech these? I didn't memorize. He's dead. How are you still alive? Thank you. Could be anti-airing here. Start anti-airing. Less bombs, more arrow.
Places, but it was stolen in Miami.
I went to go put my mouse or my hand over my mouse for the ads, because I thought it was a kill. I'm Will. And I'm Sarah, and this is our FNZ. Are you alive? I didn't know if I had to near him. And we fell in love with the bones of this house. We think it's really great for I don't want to hear this ad. But it was definitely it's so distracting. The master bath and the kitchen were extremely dated. So we were actually looking to sell our house, and we knew we wanted to be current and make the house light and bright and kind of open up the kitchen and just update some things about. Thank you. Oh, get the frick off my YouTube. This is all your fault, YouTube. I can't punish him for trying to recover. Nope. He's gonna start reflecting because he thinks I'm gonna throw it right away. Good tech. I could have down tilted right away, but I didn't. I'm gonna regret that later. How are you not dead? I probably could have like done anything else but a jab, so. Come on, just why is Lucas so fat? Are you alive? How are you alive? Okay. Ugh. Why is he keep living? Lucas is so fat for no reason. I was killing Link better than I was killing Lucas. What the heck? I'm dead. This character is so stupid off stage. Why didn't my grab connect? Okay, you're dead. You might be fat, but you're not up smash fat. Let's get start anti-airing him. I think that's what it's coming down to. I'm searching the boomerang. Screw arrow. course.
With Facebook shops, your customers
come on.
Browse and buy on Facebook and Instagram.
I want it to stop people in their tracks. I want them to see it and I want them to think.
Thank you.
Connect with customers.
That was bad, Uppie. That was just a stupid game. Okay. YouTube ads, why? Okay. Definitely don't want small stages. I'm learning that pretty quick. It's really weird. I can't decide between camping and not camping. He keeps jumping. Whoa. I feel like if I start just anti-airing him more. No ship out. That reaches so far away. I think he was dead anyway. I died from that. If I can kill him here, it'd be great. I have to just take away, huh? Oh. I missed the confirm! Ah, I'm so mad. I missed a confirm. He's just trying to get grab on me now. How are you still alive? What the frick is this guy's secret? Oh my god. There, Tomahawk Golf Smash, my favorite. I could maybe take this game. I'm sweating. I'm actually sweating. He's just looking for a forward air. In that case. No way. How do you still live these things? I'm so stupid. I'm actually so stupid. Like, I just missed an easy edge guard. I have no words. That's all that needs to be said. I missed an easy edge guard. I played it right. I adapted right. One scenario, all goes downhill. That was a red cap. Everything clicks there. That's WebJP, the Beerverse. I've completely missed him. There we go, now we're cooking. It can't be staged, can it? I had to, I thought he was gonna do something else. Every Lucas beer versus the PK fire on the stage. It's ridiculous. Every one of them. Up throw kills. Stop trying to freaking cheese me. It's so hard to discern which moves is Lucas is I'm actually getting hit by. Just because his down tilt and his jab look similar. I should have down aired. Whoa. Gotta do it early. That hits below ledge, okay. Oh, it was actually even. That was bad. Thank you. He's trying to end it. This character is so weird! I can bring this back. Jump. Of course! A skillless down smash! Okay. GG's. Alright. How does one be Lucas? I want to see his reply. Alright, best of three. This is gonna be like a bracket match. Zip zip. I don't know, I have an ad. Thank you. I'm gonna 2-0 him. I feel like it. Whoops. It's hard to discern what he's doing. Ah, oh, that was so cool! I don't care, that was so cool. Do this. Come here. Off stage. That's such a skillless down smash. That's upsetting. Try giving This is so hard. I think I just gotta slow down. I'm not camping enough. He needs to come into me. I need to prevent that. I'm gonna treat him like a sword fighter. You're super dead, yeah. I'm not doing the accelerate on Lucas. I upbeat way too early. I meant like I jumped in and upbeat too close to each other. I didn't think I was gonna make that either. I'm mashing on him. No! I had the pivot grab. That was kind of sick. When you're Jesus Christ, you're so good. Why are you so good? Okay, I know I say skillless down smash, and I know I say this after I won, but he's actually really good. He's actually really good. There's the reason why he's in the server. Alright, he wants to do another best of three, so we're gonna do another best of three. I'm trying to SDI. I'm playing kinda hot right now. I'm gonna die at like whatever percent. Double roll to center. Thank you. I have to pivot grab him more. He's just kind of mashing. I see it now. Oh man. He can make it back. Oh, he can't. He has the same patterns. I hate small battlefield for that reason. I meant to down tilt because it's safe on shield. I DI'd right. Whoa. Okay. Jesus Christ. Why is he so good? Let's go to Lucas, Ango, Rem. I think I learned how to match up works. sure that was worth it. Oh no. Frame data. Oh, I thought he was gonna. I should have reacted to him moving. That's just kind of unfortunate. Get up from ledge one more time. Can you make it? Oh, that's so sad. I was like, can you make that? Okay. Okay, let's discuss.